I didn't want him to have any pain.
You want to excuse us, honey? We have some business to discuss.
$50,000, 2 weeks.
What took you so long, Victoria?
I like caring for you, Daddy. I don't have that kind of money, but I know how to get it.
The look on his face.
Daddy's business affairs are in perfect order.
Maybe I'll write a book about a young, ambitious doctor who makes a big play for a young heiress, even though she's a little nutty.
You've got a vivid imagination, Miss Lucas.
I'm glad I killed him.
Shut up!